Hi everyone, welcome to this channel, Learn Chinese with Moo, 和牛牛一起学中文。In this video, you are going to learn about family members, and also some useful sentence patterns for you to introduce your family members. And now, let's begin. First, how to say family? 家家 And then,How to say my family? So my comes from I. So it's 我 and my is 我的我的 And how to say family? 家家 So let's combine them. My family. 我的家我的家 Father.爸爸爸爸 Mother 妈妈妈妈 Then how to say my father? 我的爸爸我的爸爸 Then how to say my mother? 我的妈妈我的妈妈So now, I want you to say father by yourself. 爸爸 And please say my father by yourself. 我的爸爸 Now, I want you to say mother. 妈妈 And please say my mother.我的妈妈 Very good. Then how to say your father? Your. So your comes from you. 你的你的 Then your father is 你的爸爸你的爸爸 And then how to say your mother? 你的妈妈你的妈妈 Very good. Then how to say his or her father? 他的他的 So his or her father. 他的爸爸他的爸爸 Then how to say his or her mother? 他的妈妈他的妈妈 Older brother 哥哥哥哥 Younger brother 弟弟弟弟 Now, how to say my older brother? 我的哥哥我的哥哥 Then how to say my younger brother?我的弟弟我的弟弟 Then how to say your older brother? 你的哥哥你的哥哥 Then how to say your younger brother? 你的弟弟你的弟弟Then how to say his or her older brother? 他的哥哥他的哥哥 Then how to say his or her younger brother? 他的弟弟他的弟弟 Older sister 姐姐姐姐Younger sister, 妹妹妹妹 Then how to say my older sister? 我的姐姐我的姐姐 Then how to say my younger sister? 我的妹妹我的妹妹 Then how to say your older sister?你的姐姐，你的 姐姐。Then how to say your younger sister? 你的妹妹。你的妹妹。Then how to say his or her older sister? 她的姐姐。她的姐姐。Then how to say his or her younger sister? 她的妹妹。她的妹妹。So now, this is the first sentence pattern that we are going to introduce. 我的家里有 how many people? So here you have to use the numbers that you learned from the previous videos and then put in here. Just tell me like how many family members that you have. So let's read this sentence pattern again. 我的家里有 and put the numbers. 个人 So now let's see the sentence. 我的家里有几个人 So it means there are like how many people in my family. 我的家里有几个人 So now, if you have five people in your family, you will say 五个人 So now, let's read this sentence together. 我的家里有五个人。我的家里有五个人。我的家 my family. 家里 in my family. 有五个人。There are five people. So let's read this again. 我的家里有五个人。Now, let's say if you have eight family members, then how to say eight in Mandarin? 八八 So how to say there are eight people in my family? 我的家里有八个人。我的家里有八个人。And here, if you want to introduce what family members that you have, you can use this sentence pattern. 我的家里有 with the members. So that means there are like who in my family. 我的家里有谁? So let's see here. 我的家里有爸爸。妈妈、哥哥、姐姐和我。我的家里有爸爸、妈妈、哥哥、姐姐和我。我的家 my family 里 in my family。有爸爸、妈妈、哥哥、姐姐和我。There are father, mother, older brother, older sister, and me. So now let's say this sentence again. 我的家里有爸爸、妈妈、哥哥、姐姐和我。And also, you can talk about like how old are they because in Asian countries, we always talk about our age. So here is the people with the numbers and with this word, 岁, 岁, 岁 means years old. 人加上几岁. So here, if I want to talk about My older brother. How to say this in Mandarin? 我的哥哥。我的哥哥。So how to say 8 years old in Mandarin. 8 in Mandarin is 八, 八 years old, 岁. So let's say this 8 years old, 八岁, 八岁. And then how to say my older brother? 我的哥哥, 我的哥哥. And then let's combine them to say this sentence. My older brother is 8 years old.
我的哥哥八岁。我的哥哥八岁。
And then, how to say younger sister?
妹妹妹妹。
Then how to say your younger sister?
你的妹妹你的妹妹。
Now, how to say 5 years old? First, I want you to think how to say 5 in Mandarin.
五,
五 years old.
岁,
岁. So 5 years old is
五岁,
五岁. Then how to say your younger sister is 5 years old?
你的妹妹五岁。你的妹妹五岁。
So this is the end of this video, and you learn a few new words and also some useful sentence patterns for you to describe your family members. If you still have difficulty to recall the numbers, I would suggest you to watch my videos about numbers and the quantity nouns. So please subscribe my channel and like my video, and I hope to see you next time in my next video. Bye bye!